Hi everyone, I just wanted to introduce an experimental feature that we've developed for the R programming class. It's called Statistics with Interactive R Learning, or Swirl for short, and it was developed by Nick Carchetti, who's a student here at the Johns Hopkins Department of Biostatistics. This is a system that allows you to kind of interactively learn R at your own pace, and it'll walk you through a bunch of lessons about different aspects of the R language, and you can kind of practice as you go. So rather than kind of watching a lecture and then doing an assignment and kind of doing things piece by piece, you can actually just work on R right in the R console in a kind of guided way, rather than kind of just work figuring things out on your own. So I think the Swirl modules are really helpful, and I encourage you to try to walk through them. If you decide to complete them, you'll get a little extra credit through the programming assignment, but the modules are absolutely not required. They're totally optional, and so you don't have to worry about doing them. You can still do perfectly well in the class without doing the Swirl modules. Nevertheless, I encourage you to try it out. I think it'll be a lot of fun.